Jed here to show you how to enable and disable call forwarding on a Yealink T54W. Many other features like this can be performed with the GoTo mobile and desktop apps. See the playlist links in the video description to learn more. Call forwarding allows calls made to your line to be forwarded to another internal extension or external number. There are three types of call forwarding: always, no answer, and busy. Always forwards all of your calls. No answer forwards your unanswered calls after a predefined amount of rings. And busy forwards your calls that arrive when you're already on a call. Please note that if you plan to use a call forwarding busy option, call waiting must be disabled first. Although I won't demonstrate how to do that in this video, call waiting can be disabled by pressing Menu, Features, and then Call Waiting. I'll be zoomed in momentarily, and so you may not see me make selections by either pressing number keys or using the arrow navigation controls. To enable call forwarding, press the Menu Soft key. Select Features. And then select Call Forward. Here you can see the different forwarding options and their current status. Let's assume that you'll be out of the office and would like to forward all of your calls to a colleague during that time. For this scenario, select Always Forward. Change the status to On by using the arrow navigation keys. In the Forward To field, enter the internal extension or external number to which the calls will be forwarded. If you selected No Answer, you'll need to specify in a field you don't currently see the number of rings to wait before the call is forwarded. You do not need to worry about the fields for On Code and Off Code to enable or disable call forwarding. Press the Save Soft key to confirm your choice. If you need to disable call forwarding, repeat these steps. Switch the status to Off, and then press Save again. While your phone rings, press the Forward Soft key to forward a single incoming call to another person. That's all there is to using call forwarding with a Yealink T54W. Thank you for watching the video. I've included links to additional videos about GoTo's products and features in case you want to learn more.